What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to boost your FPS and overall performance when playing Roblox Frontlines or any other demanding Roblox experience. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we will take a look at your in-game graphic settings. Launch Frontlines, and after joining a server, open up your settings. Set the graphics quality option according to your PC's performance. Low to mid-end PCs should set this to around 3 or 4 ticks. Set the graphics mode option to manual to change your quality settings below. It's suggested to enable the performance stats option, which will show you your memory usage, CPU, GPU and network-related stats, such as your ping to the Roblox server. This can help you out a lot in troubleshooting performance and network issues. After applying your settings, leave the game running and open up your task manager. In the Processes section, right-click the Roblox game client process and click on Details. In the Details tab, the Roblox player beta.exe process should be highlighted. Simply right-click the process again and change its priority to High. This should help maintain a higher frame rate when other resource-intensive applications run in the background. You can then head back to the Processes section to end some CPU, GPU or memory-intensive processes from running in the background. In my case, this would be my browser, Adobe applications or Steam. Make sure not to end processes that could break your operating system. You can close the game and your task manager when this is done. Next, open up your Windows settings. Under System, click on Display. Ensure that your main monitor is selected on which you're playing Frontlines. Scroll down and set the scale and display resolution to the recommended values. This is especially important if you're using an abnormal screen resolution as I am and can already fix performance-related problems with the game. In your Advanced Display settings, ensure you use the highest possible refresh rate for your monitor to prevent losing out on frames while in-game. Under Related Settings, click on Graphics. Here, you'll be able to assign a graphics preference for applications and games when they are running on your PC. To add Roblox, click Browse to open up your File Explorer. The default install location for Roblox is in your Program Files, Roblox, Versions. Select the latest folder in this list and click on Roblox Player Beta before adding it to the list of applications. Next, click on Options for the game and set your graphics preference to High Performance. This will ensure that your graphics card gets utilized as soon as you launch the game. When this is done, enable Windows Game Mode. In the Gaming section of your settings, click on Game Mode. Enable Game Mode, which will disable some Windows services from running while in-game and prevent apps from showing an overlay. Download and install the latest update in the Windows Update tab before restarting your PC. This will ensure that you're running the latest Windows version, which can improve your performance depending on how often you update your OS. When this is done, you should also ensure that your graphics card driver is up to date. AMD users should make use of the AMD Radeon software. If you have an NVIDIA graphics card, then you can make use of the GeForce Experience application. A download link to both applications will be in my extensive guide linked in the description below. Open up the application. In the Drivers section, proceed to download the latest driver. GeForce Experience will automatically install the driver, which should only take a few minutes to complete. While in your GeForce Experience application, navigate to your settings. You can follow along using the AMD Radeon software, as both applications are similar. In your General Settings, scroll down and ensure the Image Scaling option is enabled. To get the most out of your PC's components and peripherals, updating additional drivers from time to time is suggested. Expand your disk drives, display adapters, monitors, network adapters and universal serial bus controllers in your device manager. For each, right-click the device you are using and select Update Driver. On the next window, select search automatically for drivers. You can use an FPS unlocker and other downloadable tools to enhance your Roblox experience. These additional steps will be listed in our extensive guide linked below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.